Old Lonesome George the Bassett lived in Brentwood, Tennessee. And even though he had his faults, he was a sight to see. He taught the show dog puppies to always try and please, to hold their heads and tails up and not wet the judge's knees. Old George was not a champion, but his owners loved him so. They'd drive the car to dog shows, old George would get to go. But when he'd get out in the ring, he never could win first. Several judges shook their heads and said he was the worst. Then one day the kennel keeper got an urgent call from the local TV to Mr. Tom T. Hall. They said Johnny Cash is putting on a show tonight. He says he needs a Bassett. You've got one, ain't that right? Lonesome George went to the show and he did everything. He barked and growled and jumped around and made the rafters ring. He left the people cheering for another curtain call. And so old Lonesome George became the show dog after all.